They ask me if I'm okay. They ask me if I'm sad. They ask me if I'm mad. They ask me if I'm bad. I say, no, everything's not okay. I got the feeling deep inside my heart, but I don't know how to express it. The more I keep my feelings inside, the more I try to let it go. But sometimes, you just gotta express yourself, no matter what other people say. It's your words. You just gotta make yourself shine. No matter how difficult it is, you just have to try. You won't know unless you let your feelings go and let life run its course. Your words or feelings could change someone's life or feelings towards you, but you won't know it unless you try. You might just be a tiny bit shy, but you don't have to be anymore. If you always hide in your shell, no one will know how you feel. So you just gotta be brave and conquer your fears and put your feelings out there and let them know that you still exist. So don't hide away from the world. Let them know you still exist. Let them hear your feelings. Let them know your heart is as pure as theirs. Let them know you're also a human being. But people might judge you about your feelings towards someone or something. But in your mind, you just have to know that it's not their opinion that matters. It's your own. So no matter what people say about your feelings, you just gotta keep your head held up high and believe.